238 pounds, Division II State Duels Finals. Listen, this is Nick Moore from St. Paris Grand.
Best feet.
Currently ranked.
Good job, Carter. Let's go, buddy.
Number one at 138. His opponent, Carter Mickley, ranked 17th. He's a senior.
There you go, Carter. Fakes and fakes. Fakes and fakes. Circle up.
Now Moore is also ranked nationally at number 16. He's a two-time state placer, and he grabs the takedown. Nick Moore, two-time runner-up.
Hide your elbows! Hide your elbows!
Runner-up at 126.
Hide those elbows! You got a long way to go.
32.
Good job!
Last year, there's the escape by Mickley. Two to one now in favor of Moore, and he goes front headlock, goes beast mode here. Yes. To his back goes Mickley. Mickley in trouble in the fall. That's got to be big 6 points for St. Paris Durham. They needed that.
Wait.
Giving up those two earlier forfeits. And Moore gets the fall.